Welcome to Jobs and Off-Campus Try, my friends. In this video, we'll see the opportunity coming from a Genpact. They are hiring for DevOps engineer. So management trainee is DevOps engineer required. So guys, you can apply here if you have following responsibilities: design, implement, and maintain all design deployment using Kubernetes, Git, and Rahel and Docker. So guys, you can simply you have to apply here. Now, what are the further skills required or minimum qualification required? We will see that. Before that, I request you to join the Telegram channel. Here you will get a lot of opportunity by just preparing these material. Prepare these material. Google Drive links are available over here. You can prepare accordingly. So guys, you can take advantage of this on a Telegram channel. Plus latest opportunities I am going to give you on daily basis. If you have, if you want to acquire the skills, you can join the free course channel also, where you will get all the latest courses for free of cost. So guys, you can join here. Now, the thing is that what is the qualification required? Now, qualification is like you have to be real world experience. You should have demonstrated real world experience in scripting, Jenkins, Git, Supervision. They have asked for it, Docker, Kubernetes, so Azure and DevOps. So guys, Microsoft clouds they are needing upon Microsoft. Then again, experience managing Tomcat, Windows, Linux. So it's a anybody if you are an expert in or you have good knowledge in Tomcat, either in a Windows or Linux, you can apply here. Not a whole of the knowledge is not necessary, means they are asking, but since you have to tell the interviewer that you are good in Windows or either in a Linux commands. So experience in Amazon Web Services infrastructure and services is required. So experience managing Kibana and AppDynamics, working knowledge of CI/CD, a pipeline and DevOps principles. So these are some of the requirements from a minimum qualification required. Nothing like education qualification, they have not asked about it. So anybody who is from any branch, any bachelor graduation degree can apply. Bachelor education degree they have asked for. So guys, they can if you are from any branch, you can apply here. Now, thanks a lot for watching this video. That's all for the job, and do apply for the job interview if you are from a DevOps. So if you need any advice or if you want more courses or some free courses, you need to apply to get your skills updated. You can always comment me in the comment section. So I will help you out. Thanks a lot for watching this video.